testosterone-fueled rage!
Precious pricks!
My voice is changing!
I know you know I'm listening to you spying on me.
Look! Feel my wrath, whore!
Let's get back to base. We need to regroup. Zoe? Don't make me smite you!
Yes. Smite me!
Team, that is the spirit. It's so good to see young people motivated in a positive way. Oh my, what happened to you guys?
It's horrible, Mr. Desmond. The girls weren't wearing pants.
Please, the vapors are enough to kill a man. Do you hear me, Zoe and Tallulah? You've been cursed. Now, we're right. I have a plan. During tomorrow night's game, you sneak into the science wing of Wickenburg High, rescue the stem cells, and set them free in the forest, saving America in the process.
What's your plan?
Pay no attention to that now, Dirk, for it is time for the grand finale!
Farmville Hills Academy rules!
Game on, Kung Fu Laser Girls, you posers. You think you can defeat our alternative agenda quite so easily? Well, while you're out harvesting stem cells, we shall be harvesting you.
Holy shit!
Oh, I am so sorry!
Wonderful. I just wanted what's best for our community.
I put up naked pics of my ex?
How's
everything?
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about...
This is us.
You can't get here quick enough!
They ain't mistaken.
Well,
you sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement. Bioregional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
Shit!
Trevor, how long?
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Cheng and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung.
Nice to meet you.
They really want you dead.
I think it's time for the Aztecas to die out. Place of business! wherever the fuck I please.
Come on, hurry up! Let's get downstairs!
Inside and clean up the lab!
I gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest. All right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen. I think we have seen quite enough. I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.